UNM has University Stadium, and now APS has the Community Stadium.
Varsity football teams are kicking off the first game this evening at that facility. Action 7 reporter Melissa Colorado joins us live from Sky 7.
And Doug and Shelley, we're right above 98th Street, just north of I-40. This is a bird's eye view of APS's brand new facility. It's called Community Stadium. It seats about 7,000 people. We're talking about football players, fans, students, parents, cheerleaders. Traffic, from the looks of it, is not a big deal right now, but it could be a potential issue in the future. Expect this area to get crowded and congested this Friday and Saturday evening. More APS games are scheduled for this weekend. Our sports director, Orlando Sanchez, is down below with the latest on tonight's game. Orlando.
Thanks, Melissa. From Sky 7 to the concourse of the new stadium, they are just starting to open the doors here on the north end of the field. You can see people pouring in. People were waiting in line pretty much the entire hour to get in, and now folks are starting to make their way into the stadium, and it's been a long time coming. Wilson Stadium was built back in the early 1960s, so that's the last time that APS has had some bragging rights on a new stadium, and that was one of the reasons why this new $38 million facility was built, because there were only two stadiums for all of APS schools and some private schools to share throughout the week and throughout the season. Well, in less than an hour, the Manzano Monarchs and Volcano Vista Hawks will kick off the new high school football season right here at the new APS Community Stadium. And it has all the bells and whistles. Check this out. The field turf is pretty awesome. And they even have bragging rights in a sense, because the New Orleans Saints of the NFL have a similar turf. So they'll be warming up and playing on this all weekend long. And check out the seats. This place will seat more than 7,000 fans. And since it's in the shape of a bowl, there's not really a bad seat in the house, and most people involved with today's opening were pleased with the new facility.
We think that the architect did a fabulous design. We think it's one of the premier facilities in the state, and also, you know, we'll rival some of those Texas facilities too, I think.
It's an honor, you know, being one of the new Westside High Schools in APS and then building this new stadium. It's kind of an honor for us to be chosen to open the stadium, so we're excited.
A really neat opening. All the APS teams except for La Cueva will be playing this weekend. Reporting live from the new APS Community Stadium, Orlando Sanchez, KOAT, Action 7 Sports.
APS and the city of Albuquerque are planning to build other athletic facilities near the stadium, like baseball and softball fields and tennis courts. A track and field located on the east side of the stadium will also be used for events this school year.